Sorry, video decided to cut out. Okay, I like Hermione because she's a bit of a girly girl type one. She doesn't let anything stop her, so yeah. So, why is it doing it? So let's put that one down there. Next one is, oh, we've got a cookie cutter. Ah, I see. We have a cookie cutter. And we got recipe cards. We've got butterscotch beer. Let's try that. Don't know. I might try it. Don't like ginger. We have, oh, Niffler bread. We have fantastic bread. Niffler's style. That's from the bakery scene, if nobody realises it, from Fantastic Beasts. So, and then we've got, the cookie cutter matches this, it matches this, it matches this, cookie cutter matches this, da 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 da. Sorry. I'll behave. It's very hot here in England. So, this is for making the Ron Weasley and Harry jumpers. That'd be good if you're going for a party or Christmas cookies. So, yeah. Quite impressive. Okay, next one is this one, which is, I don't know actually. Let's see. Is it a scarf? Is it a, oh. Okay. So, it is a banner. So it's like the house banners from Harry Potter. Oh, that's okay. That's intriguing. Don't know where I'd have to put that. Quite nice in the window. Quite like the pattern on it. I'm surprised Kiki would do something like this. It's not. Got the Gryffindor line on it, and it goes into a point at the bottom. I don't know where I could put that actually in my room. I have to say I'm intrigued by it, but it's not something I'd like. So, pull out the next one. Ooh, what's this? We have a metal poster. Ooh, okay. We have a signed metal poster that says on the back. Yeah. Okay, intriguing. Oh, you can put it on your fridge or put it on the wall. Oh, it's a display. Never heard of those. That's intriguing. Oh, I have to find somewhere to put that. So, what do we have on the display? We have a stag. A Patronus stag, which is Harry's one. Which is James's animagus creature. Quite a nice one. Quite pretty. Quite like that, actually. That's very nice. I like that one. Right. Ooh, we have a box. Oh, hold on. What's going on with my thing?